everyone, welcome to an exercise demo from EventFit. Today we're going to look at the reverse fly. So you're going to need a pair of dumbbells for this. You're going to bend over hip hinge, keep the shoulders in the sockets, the collarbones long, and then you're going to bring your arms outwards laterally in a straight line, maybe a slight bend in the elbow, keeping the collarbones long and the head in line with the body.